Welcome back, everybody. This is episode 12 of Ark Survival Evolved. This is Usual Panda. Now, in last episode, I killed a big killie. And I killed a very big alligator thing. After I called it nigga, apparently. Well, anyway, let's get into this. Here we go. I have not played in a little while, so this is going to be a little bit... I have to get a little bit used to it. I've been playing Black Ops 3 lately, and some Ghosts, and with my friend Trenton. So, I see where I am, because I honestly have forgotten completely what I'm doing. So, let's go. Okay, here we go. Sorry, I was just talking to my sister. Claire. Look at my Minecraft squid. It's awesome. I also have this Minecraft chest. I got that for Christmas. Pretty dang awesome. Okay. Don't crash. Please don't crash. It rarely even crashes. Yes, don't crash. Ring, ring, ring. Holy crap. Did I have a graphics down this bad, Siri? Holy crap. Yeah, graphics don't look the greatest because... Although I got the Alienware, I don't know why. My computer cannot run... the greatest. Oh, there we go, it's syncing now. I think this is like medium graphics and it's still a little bit laggy, but anyways, let's go see if we can find another big killie. Hold on, I think I was trying to build, yeah, I was in the process of building this house. Yeah, that's what it is. Now what level am I? Okay. So, let's see here. Oh, I killed that thingy. What is this? Hold on, I have enough room in this chest. No, I need... God, my nose itches! Okay. Wood, thatch, fiber. Sorry about that. Okay. Wood, thatch, fiber. So this is thatch. Wood, I don't have any wood. Fiber, I don't have any fiber either. Put that crap in there. Ouch. Do I have any meat cooking? Hold on. Let's see here. I'm gonna go grab my other meat. Wood, thatch, fiber. Or wood, thatch, big gilly. Wood, thatch, fiber. If you wonder why I keep looking at the camera, it's because this is my first episode with face cam, so it's a little weird because I have not done this ever. So,
free killy.
Okay, let's see here. That's fiber. Okay, I remember when I used to play this so much. Lag spike. goodness, my nose itches. I'm gonna go get some fiber. I pooed it again. I'm better mean enough to make it. Do 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 do. Guys, I'll be right back. Hello? Oh, you guys couldn't hear me at all. Hey, Cam. My bad. Well, guys, I'm back. Okay. Why is it gonna be dark already? Oh, guys, I forgot about that crap. Well, guys, I'm not really sure what I should do. I'm honestly don't know what to do because it's gonna get dark any second. Yeah, anytime. I'm gonna grab some more wood or some thatch. My world on the Ark is going to be ginormous. This is just the brink of my world. Like, you guys have no idea how good this world is going to be. Well, I'm guessing, I'm just going to say you would if you watch all my episodes, you're going to see how good this world is. I'm going to do something. This is boring as heck. Let's go see if there's any killies. Any killie cats. Least of the things I need is a big killie that's gonna come attack me. Big killie, I mean, aka Carnosaurus or Tyrannosaurus Rex. Is there any trilobites? I kill a trilobite. No, no. No, my stamina is going down, and I'm gonna get killed by piranhas. Freaking told you. Look at that crap. You guys can see that crap. That is a freaking piranha. That was bull crap. I remember there being a Carno over here. I freaking remember there being a Carno. If I'm right, I'm trying to see in the distance and I can't really see. Is that a Dillo? I don't want to come across T-Rex. Last time I came across T-Rex, he started chasing after me and I died. But that was before I started doing all this recording stuff. And it was intense. Like, before I started recording this gameplay, I had... I thought that noise was a freaking Dillo. Okay. Anyways, before I started recording this gameplay, I had this world, like, I'm pretty sure I talked about this in previous episodes, but had this world, right? Or not this world, but like this character. Level like 50. Okay? I even had a trike. Trike. And it was like level 30. And my base camp was all the way over there, over yonder, that way, and I get mauled by a T-Rex. And then after that, I go to try to get it, my stuff back, right? Well, that T-Rex is gone. It's all good. T-Rex is gone. All good. Well, my nose is just... Carno decides to show up. I end up killing the Carno after about 15 minutes. Well, I went to get my stuff. Well, pretend like this right here. Well, let's see. This plant right here was right here, this piece of grass. Pretend this is the stuff. Well, let's see. I killed the Carno over there somewhere. Like, not over there, but like, in over somewhere. You get what I'm saying? Okay. Well, I killed him. Pretend I killed him right here. I killed him. Okay. Well, I get his inventory. Get his all his stuff and stuff. Oh, come over here, this bag of my stuff. I enter it. I go like this, I take all the stuff out. And I hear this noise. Some weird noise, okay? It was a raptor, okay? I'm seeing things. I thought it was a... Okay. Well, it wasn't any old raptor. I think it's called Alpha Raptor. It's an Alpha Raptor. And it started chasing... Oh, I hurt myself. Chasing after me. And, well, it killed me. I lost where I was because, this map right here, it's freaking pointless. Pointless map. I don't even know how to use this. Other than that right there, you're not going to see me in that, but it's like a little, on the map, it's a little, like arrow thing. It's pointing this way. Up. Well, you're not going to see that either because that's where I'm recording. Anyways. Anyway, the point is that I could not find my stuff anymore, so I just killed myself and gave up and created a new character. And that's where we are now. What is it? Usual Panda. See that crap? I'm Usual Panda. This person's Usual Panda. Yeah. Anyways. This is episode 12, guys. I really don't know what to do because I hate these episodes where it's night, and it's not even one. Okay, because I don't have anything to do. Because if I explore something, I'm gonna get mauled by something. I don't want to do that. Anyways. Shrek. Anyways, well, guys, This is probably going to be the ending of this episode, because this episode is probably a little bit boring. All I did was talk about my previous character. This episode is going to be popular because you need to see my face in it. Yeah, my face. First episode of face cam. You can see my beautifulness right here. Oh. Anyway, yeah. Don't forget to dislike this. I'm kidding. Don't forget to like the video. And if you have any ideas of what I should do in future episodes, leave it in the comments below, and I will do my best to do what you guys say. Do what the idea is. Whoa! Did you just see that? That was awesome. How did I do that? Where's the door? There it is. Well, anyway, these future episodes I do on my PC are gonna have face cam in them, which is great because I think people are gonna like face cam more. I think you see how beautiful I look. And in some episodes, I might have my friends over in them, like Cody or ChubbyPanda089, like in my PlayStation 4 videos. Or FluffyPanda143, or just me, usual panda. So anyway, guys, you probably can't see any of this because that sucks there. But you can see. Now you can see. I've been running around doing awesome stuff and you can't even see it. Anyway, yeah, guys, don't forget to like this video and future videos. And if you haven't checked out my previous episode, I Killed a Big Killy, episode 11, or episodes before that, or just check out my channel if you're new. So I'll see you next episode.